back from commercial. Becky Lynch backstage.
I still have no idea why she wouldn't just
see a doctor. Oh! What up, Rhonda? Ronnie? What up, Ronnie?
You know, Becky, you test the limits of my professionalism every time you stand in front of me and I don't implode your face. But I don't, because I'm a professional and I have our pay-per-view to sell. You beating up Steph tonight, what did that do, huh? Did that sell our pay-per-view? You getting yourself suspended and robbing the women's evolution of our first main event at WrestleMania was unprofessional. What are you even doing here, huh? You need to stop showing up to hear the cheers for your weekly violin recital and instead stay home and rest up until WrestleMania. So then you can finally receive the beating even your moping woe is me ass won't find some new reason to lament about.
Woo!
I see that though, bitch.
Oh. Yo, who wrote that promo for you? Rhonda! Damn, this is intense. Yo, they gotta give the people what we want. We want that match. You can't suspend Becky Lynch. You can't.